What's up, y'all? I don't even want to talk about how the night ended last night. Just know I'm alive. But it got hectic. It got hectic last night. Or yesterday, for real, for the whole day. I appreciate everybody that's in the video that I'm about to edit.
Yeah, and get done. I would love to edit it, honestly. But you got it.
Yeah, I know I got it. You can come help me.
Yeah.
But I can't wait to edit. Everybody that came out and that's in the video, I love them and thank them so much for celebrating my birthday, my Earth Day. That's what Shen Toys, that had be saying,
yeah.
Earth Day. But we made it, man. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Better than mine.
Huh? I can't wait. Can't wait to edit this thing. But it's just a lot. So I'm gonna talk about it more. Probably on the way. Well, I could talk about it on the drive.
Yeah. Do you know what address I'm putting in?
Do Coastal Flats. Coastal Flats, Fairfax, Virginia.
How you spell that?
Coast.
Coast.
Hold on, let me turn this off. Alright, y'all, so.
What was that?
We about to head to brunch with my parents and my sister. She's my twin, so it's her birthday too. So we're gonna do brunch with her today and the rest of the family. And we're going to pick up Winter as well.
Is my address right?
Yeah, I assume.
Alright.
But,
did you see about
Oh my god. But,
I'm gonna talk to them. Yeah. So, as y'all will see in the clip before this, that AJ was passed out on the toilet. I didn't get him all the way because he was on the toilet, literally, so I couldn't get him all the way.
How shitty?
But,
How shitty?
I don't know what he was doing. I just left you in there. I don't know what he was doing, y'all. Okay, y'all, so y'all see in the first clip that AJ was on the toilet, right? So the night went like that. It was early. It was about 9:30 or whatever. And everyone went home. Stuff like that. My bestie, she did that. She kicked everybody out. But what was I gonna say? Yesterday was good. We were around like really good, genuine love, and I love that. And I love that my friends like really put up yesterday. Like they really put up. Like yeah, even though it was crazy, y'all. I spent $1,200 on my own. Like what? But anyways, yeah. So even though yeah. That happened, and we popped 2 bottles at Focus, and then we popped more bottles at the house, and AJ just started drinking at home. I don't know who told him to take all them shots. That's crazy. It was, those shots was for everybody, not AJ.
No, it wasn't. You'll see when I edit the video on who poured those shots for me. Beyonce, call her right now. Beyonce.
Only Beyonce, y'all. Only Beyonce. Them shots was not for him. It was for everybody. But, you know, it was fun. It worked out to be really good. It was good vibes, of course. We had, like, some really good people around us. The right amount of people were at our house.
Yeah.
So I love that. And everybody bought everything. My best friend got, like, cupcakes. She got a whole bunch of cup waters, y'all. Like, she brought mad cup waters. And she brought cupcakes. And she brought like little shots that we still have in our fridge. So I really do appreciate her. Like I love her a lot. Like that girl loves me a lot, y'all. So I love her too. You know, them Kansas. But so I just wanna say happy birthday to AJ. We're gonna end it off today with our baby girl. We're gonna go get her and go to brunch with his family. So see you guys soon.
See y'all. Y'all gonna see when I edit this video how everything went. It's It was crazy. It got crazy for me, man. I died. I died last night. But anyways, we'll be back after the brunch. We're going to get some clips of our family there as well. Coastal Flats, Fairfax. We're going to get some footage there too. But y'all going to see. Deuce, I'm ready now.
What's up?
Yeah, it's now good.
Oh. That's you?
Yeah. Hold it.
So y'all, we about to head to Coastal Flats for brunch. Got pops. Nice deal.
What's up, birthday girl?
Oh, my bad. Sorry, I'm zoned out. Hey.
What's wrong with you? You stoned?
Your hair's cute. You got a retwist?
Yeah. I did it myself.
Yeah. Oh, you did? That's good. I'm moving this over like it's mine.
Oh, don't worry. Shake it back.
You gonna say hi?
Hi.
Y'all ready for the camera today, right?
Hi.
Thank you.
Why didn't y'all?
It's okay.
It's okay.
Oh.
What are you doing?
I thought it was recording you.
Oh, you recording me? Mom and Daddy gave you guys this card. Where your card at? Huh? What?
So if you want to open it, do it later.
What's up, YouTube? You recording your life?
We're vlogging.
Who?
Vlogging for our page.
Vlog. YouTube? For what?
Huh?
For what? What page? Like what?
Hey, YouTube, TikTok.
Bring me up to date. Oh.
It's a vlog.
So I have to sign like a release copy because I'm on there?
I can blur your face out.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
Do y'all have a YouTube channel?
Yeah, bro. AJ made it.
What's it called?
Amber, how was your birthday?
It was good. I was hungover most of the day.
And who you drink with?
Last night or Friday night.
Oh. You just chill with mom and dad?
I have friends over
here. Shouldn't it be done on your birthday day?
Huh? I really wanted to be low-key on my birthday, but I had invited some people over to bring in my birthday, I guess.
You invite me?
You didn't invite me?
By the time I wanted to do it, it was last minute.
Amber.
Yeah.
There's not no excuse.
Right. You should leave with us.
Thank you.
Should
we give us an offer
of saying no? Oh, yeah.
And then do you want me to come back in just a couple minutes?
Yes.
Hmm?
Hey, Amber, tell him.
You didn't invite me neither.
I did invite. Yes, you did. On the phone.
You said what?
That's mine. Plus, the last time I invited you to a party that I had together, you didn't come. The party for Father's Day.
What?
Do you like
sleeping? The party at for Father's Day.
I had to go up to New Bergen.
No, you said you if you didn't go to Louisiana, you're gonna come to my party. You said that.
I forget the last time I got here.
No.
You said that.
The what?
Yeah. You said, so what'd you say? Cause Nick going to Nikki's was. You are you angry?
No.
Golly.
Right.
I am hungry.
Okay.
Look at the menu.
They gotta go around the table. By the time she comes around the table, I'll be ready. I might get a salad or a burger. I don't know yet.
Rushing, man.
Right.
They working for us. But if I'm not ready to come back, I tell her I'm not ready.
I take the coastal shrimp roll.
Oh my god, why are you trying to be like me?
You ain't never said nothing.
I just was pointing it to you now.
And this your hangout for what is?
I'm gonna post
it. It's your hangout. You recommend it, just for what you
think. You're gonna get the coastal shrimp roll.
It's the
Play one try her beef, everything she loves, crab and lobster.
Good, I
that's
I don't
good.
Like the hair.
You've never had it. Just taste the bite. Let me just do it for the camera. Taste the bite.
Right now, don't be up the side on social media.
Huh?
Don't get on social media perpetrating.
Perpetrating what? There it is. It's good. It's fire, ain't it? It's fire. If it wasn't fire, you'd be like, oh no, I know you.
You had the coastal roll, pepper fried shrimp.
That's what I'm about to get. Everybody trying to get that.
Did y'all have eggs? I'm okay.
Yeah, pass me one. Mom, I'm so sorry. I can't let this go any longer. You are lying. You don't like double egg? You never had it.
Why pizza
here? It's not bad.
It's not bad. Oh, babe. It's good. It's good.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait for it. Okay.
Okay. I'll leave you alone. You pass me a piece of bacon?
My hand?
Yeah. How are you gonna drop my bacon on the table? Don't you think it's funny?
Yeah, that's good. I like that.
What you got, big dog? What you got, Kojo?
French fries.
You said French fries.
Was it like spaced out?
It was spaced out a couple of times. Crab cake.
All right, what'd you say? You want to say something?
I already said it.
Let me see it too.
Hot sauce?
Let me see you take a bite, Kojo.
I don't know butter.
She did. You said there's no butter or nothing.
No, I said lettuce.
She definitely said lettuce. Lettuce. That lettuce.
She said butter.
Why would I want butter?
I don't know. Why would you said, I know you said butter. I don't care.
She said lettuce.
Thank you. Now she think I'm a weirdo.
Why don't we ever see you on group duo?
I don't get the notification.
Why?
I don't know.
Because you muted. You
but
muted.
Also,
no, you muted.
Let me ask y'all this. Why are y'all duoing at 7:50 in the morning?
Hold on.
People are asleep.
You don't know. Don't deflect. You muted.
Send me the invite.
You muted us.
Send me the invite.
You muted us.
Send
me I'm going to call right now. Let's see if it come up.
What?
No, because she. Come on, I don't get the notification.
Send me the invite.
down in 4K.
I'm getting it.
So why'd you mute us? You mute our call.
You have to roll in.
See, you muted our call.
Just want you to take it more personal. When somebody tell you.
I'm telling y'all, I'm mixing our thing is
on. You took a bite? Huh?
What's the thing?
The sandwich?
Me?
Yeah. What does that say? What does it say for notifications?
I just seen you probably just turn them on.
Call again. If I just turn it on, call again.
What is this right now?
Siri has to read it out. Call again.
Hold on. Let me see what.
Just call me. You don't have to call me.
Hold on.
So why don't you undo it and play it?
If I was at a point, y'all can also text and say we're on the
We do tell you.
Yes, I missed it yesterday because I was asleep. But any other time if y'all text, I do hop on there. You calling?
Marky.
Just straighten it out. That's all.
Huh?
Just straighten it out. Fix it.
What you want me to do?
Uninstall and restart.
Yeah, uninstall and restart. But we still text you to get on too.
I do. Yesterday I did it because I was asleep at 7 o'clock.
Okay. All now right. We recognize the
you
problem.
Know, I can't really prove it right now, but yeah. I know you did something.
Yeah.
At some point. Now we have.
It's a big sandwich.
I know it's hard.
Yeah.
You gotta like.
Take some out.
They give you a lot of shrimp. Big bite. Big bite. How it tastes?
It's really good.
You know? Big bite. How your burger taste?
Great.
How your food taste, honey? Good?
Yeah. It's gone.
Did you swallow
it? It wasn't home? Even that big.
Oh my God. You was hungry. How your crab sandwich taste?
Good. How was yours?
Right. It's good. Make sure everybody's stuff is good. I'll take a bite. It was good. Thank y'all for brunch, Mom.
You're welcome.
Getting ready to go. Make sure you got everything, man.
Yeah.
I know. Thank you for brunch.
Brunch? This ain't brunch.
Yes,
brunch.
It is.
Brunch. Lunch. But anyway.
Don't put it. That's dirty.
That's dirty. Huh? We ain't going nowhere.
Old Navy got some birthday.
I got birthday.
Thank you, big dog. We gotta get the stuff out your car.
24 hours after your birthday, you had your stuff, bro. That's what I wanna do.
Huh?
24 hours, you had your
pocket,
bro.
Let me see it.
See?
Finish it up. It hurt?
Nah.
You gotta finish it, you said?
Yeah. It's supposed to go on.
Oh, the whole thing.
Yeah, I gotta finish their stuff. But I got you, see anyway.
Yeah, where you were walking from.
Bye.
Thank you, Mom.
Where
y'all going? Mm-hmm. Y'all
want to go to the mall? Good. I'm going to go to the mall. Bye, y'all. You too. You'll spend all your money. I think that's a Christmas song. Huh?
That lady.
Marilyn Monroe.
But they know it's played at
it. She is saying Santa Baby.
Yeah. They play that at Christmas time.
That girl said, she said a family, you see them people behind us in the pink?
What?
She sat their table next to ours, and that lady got mad and started cussing around to my, that's real prejudice. How you gonna sit two colored families together? What? And the girl's like, that's my friend. Like, what is she
talking about?
How you
gonna sit, what?
The lady got mad in the pink behind us, right? She got mad at the girl that hugged coming out.
Yeah.
Because she sat them next to us.
Two black families.
So she said, that's prejudice. How you gonna, like, she started cussing like, the girl out.
And this woman was what?
Huh?
What was she?
No.
The woman that was mad, was she black?
Yeah, black. In the pink. Oh. In the pink standing up.
Gonna set two black families together.
Yeah, she's that's what, yeah.
Black family.
Oh my goodness.
I don't get it. Because it was, you're not really explaining it. Because we had a white baby behind us and one of them, they was white.
Yeah, but when he's saying, when they sat the other black family next to us, wherever that was.
Wherever they were, they was next to us. She said she sat them in our area.
That's present. You said two black families next to us.
I didn't see no other man.
I saw it, but I really
you don't have. You probably didn't see it. I didn't see it either. But that's what she said. She said they see. She sat them next to us, and they got upset.
I'm gonna be honest with you. The only thing I didn't like is when we came in and I went to go back and kind of said something. They said
they wanted most of the party.
They wanted most of the party to be there.
That's what any restaurant.
No, I ain't never. That's the first time I heard that. Because we have gotten there plenty of times for this.
Some restaurants are different.
But that's just me. They said, "Oh, you got." They would ask the question, "Do you have anybody?"
I wouldn't have looked at it that as like racist.
And she did, Graydon. That's why I know. Amber got that first. She wouldn't see Amber until the rest of us got there.
Okay, I understand, Amber. I get that. Way I see it. I've never experienced that. We got other people coming and it's okay.
So what are you saying is racist? They was racist?
I don't know. It just didn't.
I didn't understand. What's up, y'all? We just got done eating at Coastal Flats. It was pretty good. It was pretty good. Good vibe. It's really like happy. It's like a white diamond base crowd. But it was good though.
It's
good.
It's really nice though. It's like a nice day to like go to the park, go for walks.
I don't know about that. It's hot as hell. It's hot.
It's nice.
But it's a nice day out for sure. But if you dress accordingly. But if you can't get flat, you can't dress like, you gotta dress accordingly in this weather. It should feel like it's 95 degrees outside. But we had a good time, good vibe, good laughs.
Our baby takes the bottle now, super excited.
Yeah, we got winter back.
Yeah.
The family's got together. So.
Your mom got you a present.
Yeah, I got my mom. Yeah, my mom got me a present. I opened the car.
She treated all of us to brunch.
Yep. We'll see y'all when we get to the crib. Hey y'all. Toya, better not ever.
Hey, do not say that.
Judge me ever.
Do not talk about my driving.
No, your driving is terrible. You want to everybody make fun of me about my driving. You want to talk about my driving, but now I can't say nothing about yours. You see how that works?
We're going to Target or Walmart to get a Swifter on the way back to the crib. Oh, fuck no.
The one by your house?
Hell no. You probably do. We might just go to like PG Mall, Target or something. But, yeah, man. Today's the next day. Yeah, we probably could have went by the lake.
I was going to.
Yeah, but.
We could have put our feet in the water.
Fuck no. Oh, nah, I ain't doing that shit.
I put my feet in the water before.
Nah, you fucking get a tapeworm, anything, latch on to your shit. Bro, I don't play with the lake.
I'm just playing.
I don't play with lakes.
But no, I did paddle boat on there, in that water. It was nice.
Ew. What is that? What river? Isn't that dirty water? What they call that? What's that river that they be saying bodies is in there?
Anacostia.
Yeah, that's Anacostia. No, I guess it's different there.
The monument.
Oh, okay. But yeah, y'all. Yeah, but I can say you can say whatever.